The shoe comes with this footbed, which is a two-density footbed. It has a slip-resistant, sweat-absorbing lining on the top, and it has two polyurethane gel caps in the bottom. So when you put this insole inside the shoe, you have to make sure that it is absolutely flat, and you must put your hand in there to ensure that. The beauty about this is that this shoe also comes with this flat footbed, which is in the box. And you can customize this shoe to your needs because each one of us is different. If you have a shoe which is slightly loose, you might want to use both of these together. When you do that, you must make sure that you put the flat one on the bottom and the one with the PU gels on the top. And once again, you need to make sure that it is absolutely flat. On the other hand, if the shoe is a little bit tight on you, you might want to go with either one of these, and you can customize it to your feel and your requirements. That's the beauty about the shoe. If your big toe touches the front, you probably need to go half size up. But in spite of using both of them and you have some gap in there, you probably need to go half to one size down.